We regret the loss of life, express deepest condolences to the bereaved families, and wish a speedy recovery to the injured. We call on all parties to refrain from violence, protect civilians, restore law and order, and resolve issues through dialogue and peaceful means.